start and meet us even closer to the top of the hill, he had a hard time nipping at what was not much more than a border halfway down the hill. So we hit the hill and started down. There he was, a nipping and a barking. He was in front of Jeanne, who was in front of me. That old dog knew that hill pretty good. It was his hill.